If anyone is gonna commit to a bit, it's Will Ferrell. The actor was supposed to stop by The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon on Wednesday, November 10th to promote his new Apple TV Plus series, The Shrink Next Door. Instead, the 54-year-old showed up over on the other coast at Jimmy Kimmel Live, in Ryan Reynolds' planned slot, while Reynolds appeared on Fallon's talk show. Of course, both late-night hosts played up the mix-up throughout both interviews, going on to ask their previously planned questions to the wrong guest. Ferrell talked about Reynolds' movie Red Notice, joking that he hadn't seen it yet. "I think it's gonna be good. I mean, we hope, right?" he asked Kimmel. "How is your beautiful wife Blake Lively?" The host went on to ask the comedian about Ryan's partner, whom he has been married to since 2012. Ferrell responded with a smile, more than ready to talk about his other half. "My wife Blake is wonderful, thank you for asking," Will said with a straight face. "She's doing great. It's a really busy household. She's a great cook, yeah. She makes oatmeal, killer nachos." Over on The Tonight Show, Jimmy Fallon admitted to his guests that he had all questions for Will here, "but now that you're here, can I? How is Blake? The sex is totally normal." That's when the late night host quickly said, "Wait, I wasn't gonna ask that. Hey, hey. Pump the sex brakes, Jimmy," Ryan continued. "I asked no personal questions and you're going right in on it, alright? Barbara Walters, easy. Easy does it." While this little mix-up does seem like something both Reynolds and Ferrell will do for fun, the pair do have a joint project to promote, which makes this mix-up a little more understandable.